Well, today seminar is about the free trade agreement between Egypt and Mercosur. It has been signed 8 years ago and is effective as of the 1st of September 2017. We are talking about trade volume between Egypt and Brazil of $2 billion, which is expected to increase after the entry into force of the free trade agreement. Today's seminar is about the rules of origin, certificate of origin, accumulation, customs and procedures for the products exchanged between Egypt and Brazil and Mercosur countries to make the exchange of these products easier and better. Our main target for the Mercosur countries is foodstuffs, fertilizers, petrochemicals, cotton, and ready-made garments. And of course, Brazil is our number one partner in five main products: meat, chicken, soy, corn, and sugar. And we look forward to having more business and investment between Egypt and Brazil.
This event is the result of our cooperation in the past. To have this event today, we have good information for the Brazilian side. We will make a presentation about the Egyptian Free Trade Agreement, COMESA and GAFTA and the EU Partnership Agreement, and all the agreements that Egypt has with the world. And we will provide them with information about how these agreements change the trade flow and enhance the trade cooperation between Egypt and these countries.
I would like to say that my presentation today was mainly on the new legislative and procedure reform that has been taken by the Egyptian government in order to attract foreign investors, especially the Brazilian, in specific sectors which we aim to increase the trade balance between both countries.
The highlights will be about the trading goods elimination and how we will grant the preferential treatment for these goods and the rules of origin that we apply for the goods that we will export, Egypt export to Mercosur regions and Mercosur export to Egypt. And we will give a hint for the chapters for investments and trade and services that include in the agreement. That's all.